face.
I can undo it, and I'm about to do it on camera.
You know, just before I undo my hollowing, I'll level up, and he's just straight up dead.
I have no idea why. I don't know what killed him. I don't know what they would get from killing him. But he did. My thoughts were in brief for a second. Never mind. So that's kind of annoying.
Heavens. She was already dead. Heavens.
Oh, okay, I think he's talking about the, I think he's talking about Loretta, maybe. Pyromancer are still alive.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you.
Giving the oh wow, I haven't given him any of these pyromancy tomes. Okay. Give the Karthus pyromancy tome.
I've never seen anything like this. This inscription. This tome is from the catacombs. Fascinating. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil.
I just remember there's also some other stuff I've been doing. I've been trying to grind for a blessed gem so I can enchant that scythe for when we go back down into the catacombs. While I was there, I got the Lothric Knight chest piece, which is what you can see me wearing now. It's pretty dope. Oh yeah, so I also upgraded the halberd. The red-handled halberd of plus 2 is now plus 5. I just did all that off-stream. Off-stream? Yeah.
Ah, what have we here? A pyromancy tome from Izalith. Then you found the home of pyromancy. Brilliant. I will never curse being old and undead again. Now, show it here, quickly. Let us channel them together. The primal pyromancy. Why?
Oh, what's the fuck it!
Ah, there I am.
I accidentally hit the trigger. That's why you don't see me carrying weapons in here, for that exact reason.
I'm afraid I cannot accept this pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides. I cannot comprehend this myself, let alone teach it to you.
His hand is on fire and it kind of scares me.
Forbidden in the great swamp, and nearly everywhere else too. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow could begin to understand this.
Okay, so I can't give him that. Purchase. I really... I actually feel kind of bad because I wasn't intending to punch him then.
Do not be gone for... What is a tea?
Alright, if I walk off now, you're going to fireball me in the back. Shit. Okay, that was awkward. Alright, I'm hoping she's not dead, and that's what he's crying about. I'm hoping he's crying over Loretta.
Oh, Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask.
So, what is her tale?
You know, in my home of Kareem, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you. Although, to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales and more.
Oh, I put the controller down because I could feel my fingers like curling on the
trigger. Terribly sorry. But you'll have to find me a divine tome in Braille.
Since when was she blind? I thought when we touched her, she got cured of her blindness. Okay. I need to stop putting my hands on the fucking trigger again. Learn miracles. Okay, that's all she has. Purchase item, that's all she has. Okay.
Have a pleasant journey. I pray for your safety.
Alright, well, at least at least she's still alive. So far we have one dead, one grieving. Bloody what's his name? Seems to be alright.
I would rage so hardcore if he was dead, I'll be quite honest. Did you seriously attack the... I think I saw exactly what happened. He got to here, swung, the front of his axe flipped around and hit him in the face, and then he just, like, got up and just smacked his ass down. Oh, nope, you're alive. Cool.
Wow. How may I...
Give Umbrella Ash Grave Warden's ashes.
Gracious. Passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Alright, what is that giving us now? Oh, kukris. Nice. Still the same keys. Same spells, same weapons. Ooh. Undead Legion stuff. That's pretty cool. Excuse me. Ooh, hello. Life ring. Oh, yeah, we've already got all of those. Why does she have three lots of them? Oh, I guess it's she can only hold three at a time, like three in a stack or something. I'm taking a guess here. Alright, later. That's worrying. Oh, nope, she's over there. Okay, cool. Kids alive. Those heads are still heads.
Welcome home, I shall speak thine heart. Farewell, Ashen.
She's not talking much.
Hello again.
Hello again.
I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, that you are most gentle of heart. I, too, am bound by duty, but can offer you my sign. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to embers. If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me.
Ooh, nice.
The blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Dark moon loyalty. Nice. So it looks like I can now call upon her. Well, if I say it looks like, it sounds like. I can now call upon her for assistance. Awesome.
If you should acquire assistance, blessing of the moon upon you.
Cool. See what this guy has to say. We haven't spoken to him in yonks.
What a sick joke. Asking us. To see talking true legend. Oh, good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these lords of Cinder, these supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one, a right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men.
Hey.
So many. That he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance?
Yes. You forget. You're speaking to Lord Percival. Lord Percival always has a chance.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it.
Why is this guy still here? Like, he's just been hanging out here for the entire time.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower. It was used to transport...
Oh, okay, so we've heard everything he has to say now. Like...
Welcome home, I speak thine.
Give the firekeeper soul.
Ashen one, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom. She will understand, We are both fire keepers after all. Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way.
Heal the dark sign. Requires 16,000 souls. Okay. Ouch.
Farewell, may the flames.
Alright, later, bitch. I need to go acquire 6,000 souls. Alright, guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna continue my grinding run. And if you're curious of what I'm grinding, I'm over at the Undead Village. I'm killing the really fat ladies there. The ones armed with maces who can set themselves on fire and lunge at you. They're called Evangelists. Supposedly they have a drop chance for a blessed gem, so I am just grinding them. And I'm hoping that I get something good out of it. By something good, I mean I hope they just drop the thing I'm grinding them for. So, the amount of information is limited at the moment. As I guess the normal people who would write this stuff up aren't writing it up yet, so. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and until next time, I'll see you in a bit. Toodles! Ooh. Summon sign. Unable to summon.
What's this morning?
Excited, then I thought it was gonna be. Bro, let's go. So it's a sudden realization you've walked in here with like all of your souls. It's like, oh, whoops. Guess I won't be getting that item for a while. undoing my hollowing, even for the sake. Right then, swing if you got him, guys, because this shit's gonna be nuts. They're all dead. This is gonna obviously slow in a second, so wait. There we go. Alright, mate. You cycle in. I'm cycling out. Alright, cool. He's busting his balls. I'm really glad it doesn't do full damage for this fight, because that was so, so bad. Oh, I forgot about that hand that comes out of frickin' pelvis. It's so creepy. I thought it had gone in that much. I knew my health.
My troubles to get rid of. Oh, nice. That hand is weak. Smack the hand.
Transposing kiln. Oh, and I got a sunlight medal. Thank you, Mr. Kappa. Goodbye, Koopo. Wait, no, that's Koopo and thingies, isn't it? Yeah, not Kappa. Never mind. Other side. Light bonfire. Actually, we have 20,000 souls. That means we can go get that thingy now. Plank! Woo! So, we're going to pop back to Firelink and see if unhollowing will bring back that pilgrim. Or if he seriously just died of, like, old age or something. That'd be tragic. Or somebody murdered him, one of the two. Or three. At that point, it was three options. Let's put all of those away. Take my fingers off
Welcome
the triggers.
Home, speak thine heart.
Heal the Dark Sigil, please. Yay, we don't have a corpse to replace anymore.
Farewell, Ashen, may the flame.
So if I just open this up. Yeah, look, there's the dark sign. It's healed it up again. Nice. Where does this go? Okay, this is over here. Are you still dead or are you actually awake again? I wish I could actually get some info as to what the fuck has happened to this guy, because he is literally just killed over and bleh. That's it. I mean, I also kind of wish I could take the big shell off of his back as well, because, you know, I don't need you to do your pilgrimage now. You don't have to wear that. You can just not wear that. Yeah, I should have gone down this way. Nope, he's still dead. I'm kind of sad, I don't know what killed him. Alright, I'm just gonna, now that we've killed the tree, I'm just gonna double check that it's, the essence of that tree is not needed for any of these seats. I don't know why I even bothered checking that last one, because I knew that wasn't the right one. Because I know the big-ass one's Lothric. This is, what's his name? Yeah, that's Ludleth. St. Aldrich. Oh yeah, and that's Aldrich. Okay. This is funny to me, like, oh yes, this is Aldrich's chair. It's like, Aldrich is a slime blob. Surely you need, like, a bathtub or something instead of a chair. But whatever. That's none of my business. Damn, I don't want the pit hollows. I want the dilapidated. Dilapidated. I don't know. Whatever. I want the bridge that's wrecked. In it, bruh. That's what I want. How do we get there? I'm trying to think in my head now. How do I get to that boss? One thing I do want to do is I'm going to rest here. I want to actually summon one of those mad phantoms and fight them. That'd be kind of cool. Really, no mad phantoms? Make me sad. I don't need heal anymore, so flip back to heal aid. Bye, bye. Oi, Archer. Goth 2.0. No help. Thank you. Ooh, there's one in there. I think
guy's suddenly not friendly with me. So before he was like deliberately missing me, now he's like deliberately aiming at me. Alright guys, what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to end this here and then I'll restart it when I get to the chamber so I can have a look around. Although, actually what I might do is I might have a look around and if I see something then I'll restart it, otherwise it'll be a waste of everybody's time. So I'll see you all soon. Toodles!
Even fought, but needed.
And a big old dude. So I am curious, like, Sigmar does not actually get up when you're here. Which leads me to believe there's, like, a way not to engage this fight while you're just stood here. Although I guess if you run from there, you could use the Homeward Bone. Alright. I want the guy to get into the city before I drop down. Sigmar, please. Ah, okay, I must have to drop off of here to do it. Right. Right, let's go. Sigma, please. Sigma, please. Please, Sigma. What if I hide behind the little prison wagon here if it won't see me? You can't see me. Yeah, no, it totally worked. Cool. Why do I have half mana? Oh, yeah,
no.
Here it comes.
You should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I, Sigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side.
Thank you. I'm gonna need your help. Ow, ow, oh lord, my face. Oh no. Sigmar is getting his ass pounded. Bloody thing. Nice. Kill it. Yes. Down you go. Thank you, Sigmar. Just immediately sits down.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make.
Sigbra.
To your valor, my sword, and our victory together.
That's cool.
Long may the sun shine.
What is Sigbra? Oh my gosh, I love it. Yes. I'm actually really happy I've done a boss fight. And like normally if I've come out of a boss fight and I'm happy, it's not like, it's like a, oh, thank God I've defeated the boss. Okay, that's so good. All right, what do we do next? This is literally like, I've got a big stupid smile on my face. Boosts frost resistance. Okay, cool.
Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. You?
Oops, shit, I accidentally skipped a text. Bro, you fought for like 30 seconds. Even I'm not that unfit. Tell you what, let's work from back forwards. That way we can like see everything. I want to make sure. That was another one. Who the fuck is making these things? Bloody creepazoid. Really, there's nothing down here. Huh. Just above my head, right there.
I could have sworn I saw movement. Could be wrong, though. I am going to shoot that, the swinging body down, though. Nailed it. Alright, that fight actually went pretty well. As, like, Dark Souls boss fights go, that went pretty damn well. So, yes, you could very rightly argue I am much stronger than I'd normally be at this point, because I have gone off, done some grinding and come back, but, you know, apart from that, I kind of went off without a hitch. It was good. Actually, I say that, I think I did nearly die at one point, so... I don't know, but it looks like there's an item on that one. Yeah, there is. Balls. Now I've unequipped the crossbow. Unequip those. Whoops. I do like they've added that, though, so, like, archers don't get really just messed up at close range. Alright, game. I'm running very quickly out of bolts. For fuck's sake. Alright, where's my bow? Bloody hitboxes. Ugh, pale tongue, what the fuck? What does that do? Oh, there's the greatwood. There's the tongue. Proof of Invader's victory over a host of embers. Oh, okay. Cool. I'm guessing that's going to be a clan thing. One of the faction thingies. Oh, excuse me. Ooh, item. A large club. Yay. Oh, northern gear. Nice. Now, if memory serves, we were trying to just be the most armoured possible. So is that northern gear? Oh yeah, it's better in every single way. Also weighs more. I don't think anything else here has more defence. Nope. Yeah, there's another set, which is the Exile set, which will have more armour on it. Which is fine. Except it's so unbelievably heavy that, like, I was using it on another character, and they can barely move. So. In fact, they can just about walk, and that's about all they can manage. So. Sort of tells you how it is. Let me guess, fat roll now? Yeah. A little slower, like I'm actually moving a little slower as well. I haven't quite decided what I'm doing with, like, armor on this character, because, I know definitely with my other character, I have a character using two-handed weapons, and because they've got no shield, all I've done is just shoved everything in armor. Like, I just want to be a walking tank, thank you very much. Which has led to the problem of... Oh yeah, I see the fact that you're bloody... alive. Or... they're all... If I move past them, they're all sort of... the right colour.
Yeah. I do still need to be able to dodge. Aha! Yeah, there we go. I can see a contrast difference there. I'm trying to work out how to do an overhead. That's how I do an overhead. Alluring skull, huh? Even though I still technically should be able to use my shield with this, it's not. Wow, fuck you then. Alright. That's how you want to play it. Asshole. Nothing on the roof, unfortunately. More of those bloody plant dudes. Oh, hello. Get rid of you. And you. I don't know where the fuck you came from. You scared the ever-loving shit out of me is what you did, though. I'll be back in a few minutes. Maybe. Why are we waiting? Why are we waiting? All right, fine. I'm bored. Let's go. Poke you, poke you. Don't trust any of you bastards. Anyone else kind of creeped out? Like, it's not just me, right? Like, all these guys posed in chairs, it is creepy, right? Oh, balls. Ah, piss. Let's have a look. Is it breathing? Trying to get a low enough angle. Yeah. There we go. It's not breathing, and I think the chains are okay. I was just looking up there, I was wondering. Really was. Those two witches up there are still content just to sit there. Which is nice. Poke. Oh lord, what the fuck? Since when? Human pine resin. Oh lovely. Heal. I'm kind of surprised I haven't seen a bonfire, to be quite honest. You know, besides the massive one in the town square. Alright, I'm going to be honest, guys. I'm going to try and run past these because I usually need assistance to take these fuckers down. They are very hard. They're very burly. And I do not like them, and we're going to leave. Actually, that's it. If they come out here, I can drop them on them. And if I do, I can get the plunging attack. She's sitting right by the door. So if I do drop on her, the one inside next to her will just smack me in the gabber. Go on, go inside your fat bitch. Go inside and take your medication. Your twonk. Flynn's ring. I was about to say, is it in? And then Is it because it's in? And then I heard a noise. Stopped me from talking for a second. It's not you. She's making that noise. Alright, whatever. Let's find Flynn's ring. Flynn, that one. Lowering equip load. Increases attack. Ooh, okay, that'll be cool for some other characters. Yeah, characters. I have multiple characters. Because I am a nutter, and I physically struggle to make one character in RPGs. I have to make a shit ton. Because heaven forbid I miss something. Let's find out what's down here. You know, I'll probably find out afterwards that those two ladies have got are like easier to kill, and they've got like the best loot in the game or something. Oh, I think it was those dogs. I think they were just dashing around and running into shit. I think one of them just committed suicide. Ooh, shit. Nearly fell off the edge. Wow, there's literally nothing to break my fall. Okay. Okay. Cool, that's like the best we're gonna get for fall breaking. What you got? Hey, it's the Chlorinth ring. Oh no, that's mirror set. Mirror set. I hope that's not the other lady from 2. She was one of the better things about 2. She was cool. No, I'm not certain, but I could have sworn I saw a chest in here. Just make sure I'm not just tripping balls and I didn't see one. Nope, okay, I was just tripping balls, cool. Alright, nothing that way. Let's run this side. Death if I roll forwards. Probably roll and go off the edge. Alright then. Oh, and I've got the item by the tree over there. Interesting. I don't know why, but the, whatever I call them, the evangelist lady, every time she spawns now, she falls down that hill. I don't know why, like, she did it the first time, and it was just a glitch, and I was like, alright, well, whatever, you know. Occasionally, AI does glitch. They, like, bug out on a bit of terrain or something. And, they fall down. But she seems to do that. She's now doing it every time. Like, she never comes down here now. Which is interesting. Very interesting. Oh, and I'm out of drink. Alright, guys, well, there was something I wanted to grind for. Now, what was it? Oh, yes, that's right. I wanted more of the thingamajiggy. Words, please, don't fail me. English education failing. I wanted the blessed gem. So I'm going to continue grinding for that and see if I can get it. So, thank you for watching. That was that very short snippet. Hope you all enjoyed it. Until next time, toodles. Alright. Okay. Ow. 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 Oh my fucking god, go out.
If I stand here, I'm kind of hoping I'll be safe. Whoops. Shoot his wing. Yeah, fuck you and your wing, buddy. Damn it, I was kind of hoping that being stood there would protect me. Yeah, he just covers the entire area in flame. What about if I stand up here? Holy shit, I fucking no-scoped it. That's amazing. Okay, no, I'm good. Hot diggity. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Shame it won't actually show me how much health it has left. So I got it. Excuse me, guys. I have an idea. It's probably a stupid idea. I have a lot of those as well. But if I stand in here, and every time the dragon goes to try and incinerate me, I just run in here, I should, maybe, be okay? Oh, yeah, asshole, come and fight me, will you? What the hell was that even aimed at? Like, I literally told him to attack the knight and just, like, went off in a complete random direction. So, like, not where I told you. Why is anything kicking my ass today? I guess he's rinsing this area. Alright, let's stay down here, little shitbag. Ooh, knight's crossbow. Nice. Better version of the crossbow. Wow. Oh, thanks for incinerating everything for me. I think I found the optimal spot here. Finished off whoever was down there. Took a long time to fire that arrow. 2, 3. Aim it is wrong. This is the way we cheat the dragon, cheat the dragon, cheat the dragon. Actually, I don't think we can get him. Go away. No, he can't. This is the way we cheat the dragon all day long. This is how to be a shitbag, be a shitbag, be a shitbag. This is how to be a shitbag on the Sunday morning. Seem to, and then now I can't hit them. Alright, we're gonna keep doing this, and we're gonna see how much damage he takes from 30 arrows, and then we're gonna work out.
I don't have to stop. Oh, okay. I was going to say I don't have to stop shooting. Alright, so it looks like it's about 30 will do it. Not what I wanted to do, but never mind. Don't think they're reaching, so. Alright, now I know how many I need. I can now go off and try and do that. So, see you guys in a few. But look, we don't even have to stop shooting. Great. Kind of hoping for a Drake sword. I'm not hopeful though. I've already mindset. Also got conflicting. I seem to have got conflicting reports on what happens with this. So we shall see. So we're getting about 4 arrows per stamina bar. Curious if I keep aiming for the arm while I like you dislodge him. That'd be pretty funny. Not look to like that. Is that like a crit spot on the elbow or something? 8 damage, no. 3 damage. Yeah, no. This nearest wing seems to be very weak. Doing. It seemed to do something different there. It like stood up and peered over for a second and then like turned around and did whatever it was. Hey, there we go. Large time I shard. Fuck you, you big lizard. You watch it just come back around and do like a bombing run. Incinerates the entire area. That'd be pretty funny. Kind of curious to see if he's gonna. There we go. Kind of curious to see if he's gonna come back round or anything yet. So we'll find out. Oh no, he didn't kill all these guys this time around. Fortunate there's no way up onto the top from here. Actually, you know, I'm kind of curious if now that I've shot that drake and caused it enough pain that it is leaving, if it's now just sitting somewhere else in the castle, just like perched. I thought that was it over there for a second. So, you know, somewhere within bow range that I can finish it off. That'd be great. That'd be terrific. I doubt it. I really do doubt it, but you never know.
Also, I've been looking back at the episodes coming out, and I've spent an absolutely sickening amount of time in the Undead Village. It's not even funny how long I spent there. Surprise, bitch! And... bye! You coming up, bro? Alright, cool. Make sure it's easier for me. You know, it would have been kind of cool to see, like, if the dragon had landed down there. Yeah, we're gonna deliberately try not to fight the parasite, because screw that shit. Actually, I'm kind of curious now if I can just farm large shards from that dragon, or if it's gone for good now. And stab. Yeah, we'll use a big heal. Yeah, that's got more than enough to heal us to full. Oh! Holy shit, I did not die on impact. Actually surprised by this. Shit, he wouldn't let me roll. I don't know what my guy was doing, but he just decided, nah, I will accept the cold embrace of death and I will stand here and take this. It's like, okay, bro, you do that. I'm glad we had this discussion. Twat. Oh yeah, it's the dragon back. That's the important question. No, it's not. Okay, interesting. So it clears off the dragon for good. Interesting bits to note. Tell you what, we'll pop out there in a minute once we've dealt with this guy. Ow. Or he'll deal with me, one of the two. Oh, right, I now know why my guy was fucking up, because I still had the bloody talisman equipped and I hadn't healed. Another horse. I know what I'm doing, honest. I'm a competent player who can defeat enemies and can get all of the things. Deno. Right, I'm gonna go down go kill, so. See you guys in a bit. Oh yeah, actually no, I was gonna see if the dragon came back. You know what? You know what would be an easier way? And I'm gonna be farming anyway, so let's go back to High Wall. Do it this way.
Hello! Hello!
Alright. Took a little while, but, you know, whatever. That reminds me. So I was looking through my menu earlier on, and I saw that lightning spell that we got, and from the worms. I was like, cool, you know, that's really cool, you know, I'll have a look at it. It's a miracle. I could straight up do that if I leveled up my faith a bit more. Huh, oh wow, okay, cool, dragon's not actually coming back, that's interesting. Totally did not know that. In, for those of you who are unaware, like, in Dark Souls 1, there was a drake that you, similar to this, similar, almost exact circumstances, except it was harder to dodge that. Really? Why is everything trying to fudge me today? It must be how Hugh Hefner feels. Right, so yeah, you could do exactly what I did, shooting it in its tail, and its tail would eventually come off, and you, for taking off the dragon's tail, you'd be rewarded with the Drake Sword. You know, fairly simple. If you then rested at a bonfire, it would reappear. It would just be right back there, and you could break off the tail, but you wouldn't get anything. So, I was sort of expecting it to be like that, but no, it looks like you shoot it and it goes off for good. It doesn't come back, so... Kind of interesting, actually. I've done it that way. Especially as the dragon is sort of concentric to that area, you know. Okay, that is just a texture piece. But alas, we have a fat dude to kill. So, thank you all for watching. In a minute, I will, after I've murdered these guys, I will stop the stream again. I really hope I'm streaming, otherwise I've just been an idiot. Cool, nothing seems to be coming to attack me. Alright guys, so until next time, I will talk to you laters. Toodles, bye. Like crystal, but yeah, I just killed it and I got the Titanite scales. Choosing magic. Hey! Road of Sacrifices. I think this is not where I want to be, is it? Yeah, it is, which means that might have been where I want to. I don't know. I'm trying to follow instructions so I can get to this grinding area that I'm trying to get to, and the instructions are vague as shit. They really are. Ow. Wee. Ah! Well, shit. Well, that was the update. See you guys! Toodles!